Here's your mask, Attila. I don't know if it's gonna help with anything.
Listen, the mother's obsessed with this prophecy. When the world is ravaged by plague, when darkness devours the earth, when men are as beasts to one another, when humanity shall be struck by corruption of both flesh and soul, then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the light. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him, and through him will he speak. And his voice shall be the light and the healing. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life. On every remaining painting, the God of the Sun, or a priest attempting to summon him, wears a mask like that one. So, yes, Mr. Crane, I believe you've helped me plenty.
You need anything else?
Only time and peace. I have to write everything down. I'll let the Acolytes know that you've helped me. Thank you, Mr. Crane. I'll call you the moment I'm done.
See you tomorrow, then.
You promise? All right. I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine. Silence goes on for too long.
We He didn't reach out to you guys? He said he was going to.
Then he is all right.
I helped him with his research. He told me that he has to write everything down now. He said he needs time.
Go and find out, please, why he hasn't reached out to us yet. We must be certain that he will finish the task.
All right.
Kyle, what I have done, however it will turn out in the end, will give the mother a better answer to what she's looking for than any research I could have been losing time working on. You see, as a famous ethnographer, I came to Harran on the invitation of the local colonel's wife. The colonel, the mother. These were words spoken around here with utmost respect. Yet for me, after a while, they became just Amir and Jasmine. A happy marriage, if there ever was one. And it was at his request that I stayed behind when all hell broke loose. I was here when he came back to evacuate her. I watched as he got bitten, and when he asked me to stay, I did as he asked. I thought he'd want me to end his suffering. But that wasn't the case. He gave me something that I was supposed to pass to her, only if her state of mind after this tragedy didn't raise my concern. But I never saw her again. I felt rejected. I felt abandoned, and now that I'm about to die, I can't keep the promise. She still won't agree to see me. But you, you're different, Kyle. You have a chance to meet her. There is no other option for me. I have to leave what the Colonel gave me in your hands, Kyle. I know that when the time comes, you will make the right decision. Remember this code, please. 2519-8603. I apologize for any wrongs I have done, and I beg for your forgiveness. Attila H. Yeah.
that you, Crane?
It's not him. Why would he even be out here?
Look, it is him! Crane! You remember me? It's Fatih.
And Tolger.
We're on the deer blind. Can you see us?
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out. The engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example.
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it.
We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Thank you.
What the? Hey, Jazeer, there's a goddamn volatile hive under this hut. Half of Sabit's stuff ended up down in a cave. I'll check it for those herbs you wanted, but I doubt he's still alive.
That's the end of it, then. Don't you dare go in there yourself. Those hives are certain death.
Wait, I think I heard something. Eski?
Damn, I can barely hear you. But listen, I made it. I found Troy. Thank you, Kyle. She told me about the...
Eski? 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 Damn it. Jazeer, I have some good news.
Good news? That'd be nice for a change.
Eski's alive. She's on her way to the tower. Safest place in Haran. She's with my friends.
Really? Praise the mother, Kyle. Praise her name.
Holy fuck. Jazeer about this.
Ugh.
do is get off me.
This is what you needed, right?
It is. This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.